alaikum viewers, this time a foreigner is with me in my city, Nankana Sahib. So I ask some questions from him.
Yeah,
brother, how are you?
I'm very fine.
Where from you come to Nankana Sahib?
Slovakia.
Slovakia?
Slovakia, yes.
So you are exploring Pakistan?
Yes, going on a trip of Pakistan.
So why you choose Nankana Sahib for exploring?
I don't know really. We are a couple of photographers here and this is one of
ask you, what you feel in Pakistan, Pakistani people and Pakistani places like historical places or other places, what do you feel?
Yeah, I really like Pakistani people. Pakistani people are very nice, humble, and they welcome us all the time, very nice, with open hearts. And like sometimes, maybe even like, I want to buy a Coke and the person is just, no, here's for free, but I want to buy it, come on. It's nice, it's very nice, yeah, but you know, like people are very, very friendly. And sometimes I feel like one of the friendliest people I have ever met.
So you are vending just like a common public in our cities.
Yes.
So do you feel Pakistan is a safe country for foreigners?
I had no issue so far, so I feel pretty safe here.
So any message which you want to give give to the world about Pakistan?
Any message?
Yes.
Yes, well, people should stay as they are, very friendly, very warm, very open-minded, very nice towards tourists, and it's very nice.
So, thank you for giving me your precious time. Thanks.
Yeah, welcome.